It's the shot of the day, brought to you by Treetops, Michigan's most spectacular resort.
For those of us that didn't go to Georgia Tech, what does that mean?
Well, downhill you don't have to hit it as hard, Roger.
Well, the closest shot here was in 2003. Phil Mickelson thought it was a one. Look how close it was.
1 foot, 4 inches, just that close to $1 million. What a great shot there.
The shot of the day has been brought to you by Treetops, Michigan's most spectacular resort.